on separate locations in town. The pro-Saleh demonstrations there were in Tahrir Square, the Liberation Square, while the opponents were near the Sana'a University. But I have to say, the scale of this demonstration, it was very peaceful, and there were no riots or anything. And it's actually over now. All what is left from it, from where.